Okay, Roborock in. Tell it to start.
Starting to clean.
And taking into here, you can see that this does turn by hand, so it's not stuck. I've also cleaned inside to make sure everything's cleaned out.